Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be doing my foundation routine from my natural base makeup to my foundation base routine. First, let's start off with the natural base makeup. So before I put on my makeup, I always like to apply some skincare products to keep my skin feeling hydrated and fresh all day. First, I'm going to be using Hado Labo Arbutin Lotion. Only use about 3 drops and apply evenly all over your face. I like to pat it onto my skin to make sure it absorbs in. I always apply a moisturizer if I am applying just a powder on my face to keep it hydrated. I find that when I'm using compact powder, my face tends to feel dry more easily, so just applying a little bit of moisturizer makes a huge difference. And because I'll be applying a compact powder, I apply concealer first. Only apply this on areas needed, such as dark spots or dark circles. Here I'm using my favorite concealer, Can Make Cover and Stretch. Then I'm going to blend it out with my fingers. So when it comes to compact powder, it is important to find one that suits your skin tone. My favourite was the ZA Compact Powder, but recently I've been loving the Etisse BB Mineral Compact. As you can see, I have hit pan on both, so I've used them both a lot. Usually I use the powder puff that comes with the powder, and just use this to evenly spread the powder on my face. This will help even out my skin tone more, since I unfortunately have very uneven skin tone. And that's it! I usually use this makeup when I'm going to school or work, since it's super quick and it isn't heavy on the skin, letting it breathe a lot easier. It also looks very natural, so it feels like you're not wearing any makeup sometimes, but it still makes your skin look amazing. So next I'm going to show you my full foundation routine, which I usually do when I'm going out to a party or a special event. Just like before, I like to apply my Hado Labo Arbutin Lotion to moisturize my skin by patting it onto my skin to let it absorb. Usually, I like to apply a base before I apply liquid foundation. So here I'm using Etisse's Putu Putu Mist. I find that it helps my foundation last longer. So I just spray it on my face and then spread it around with my fingers. Now onto the foundation. I always use my favourite foundation, Shu Urimura Face Architect. It is the only foundation that I can use daily without breaking out. A tiny bit of the product goes a long way. I like to dot my foundation on my face, so I'm able to see how evenly spread the foundation is. And after that, just blend that with your fingers. Make sure your hands are clean. I find that blending with fingers helps your foundation last all day, as the warmth of your fingers are able to help the foundation stay put longer. Now with your hands, press onto your skin all around to help the foundation stay put on your skin. So now I'm going to be taking my Can Make Cover and Stretch Concealer and just apply this on areas I need, such as dark spots and dark circles, then blending it out with my fingers. And now I'm going to set everything with a loose powder. Make sure you apply this all over your face. I like to pat my face to find out areas I have missed with the loose powder. The areas that feel slightly more stickier than others is places you probably missed. And you're finished! This base makeup makes your skin look flawless. I usually do this when I'm going out on a special occasion or I actually have some time to spend on my makeup. Hope you guys found this video helpful, and if you have any requests for videos, please let me know. Also, please check out my friend Sonny's foundation routine on her channel as well. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!